Scoring chances that period were 7-1 for the opposition. Do you know why, Hartsy? Because it's about as fucking casual as it gets. As casual as it gets. In Boston, we said, all right, got mixed in the schedule. Let's turn the page. Somebody tell me, what the fuck is the difference now? What's the problem now? I want to see people rip their heart out of their fucking chest this period. And if you don't, you're probably not going to like your ice time. Take your first shift. You'll get it. Earn the second one. I'm not putting up with it. It's too much horse shit. It's too much. Don't allow it. D-zone coverage, soft down low. Out to the points, casual strides. We don't want to block a shot because it hurts. One game, Boston. All right, let's move on. Tonight, unacceptable. Not going to happen. We're way better than what we just showed. Every guy in here knows it, and you should not accept it. Don't. You got 20 minutes. You win a period, you win a game, we move on. But you need to dig in right now, every guy. Enough is enough. Start playing with some jam in here. Let's go.